I've been here before, but always hit the floor. I've spent a lifetime running, and I always get away. But with you, I'm feeling something that makes me.
Cassandra, I mean, you know, when you went into that moment of that cry that Lionel talks about, that cry,
that's what I was gonna
it say. Was some of the most amazing stuff I've ever heard on this show.
Yep.
Thank you so much.
Listen, I was at home watching your performance last week, and you know what? It was not perfect, but when you give a performance like you just gave tonight, you have fans that have your back, and they got your back through your okay performances, and especially when you perform like you just did. Okay?
Thank you.
All right. All I'm gonna say is that it's the cry. I mean, to me, you bring us in. You're poised. Your positioning on stage, you know what you're doing. But the fact is, you let go. Enjoy this, because I picked the winner already. I know who it is. I've got five of them. So it's no problem. I know one of them's gonna win. It's amazing what you're doing, though.
Thank
it's
you.
Amazing.
Thank you.
Never forget that you are not what the world thinks of you.
Huh.
You are what you think of you.
Cassandra, everybody. Speaking of fans, you were telling me a story that you were walking to the Grove, a shopping center not far from here, and someone just jumped out of their car and started giving you advice.
It was pretty cool. It was pretty cool. He was really nice.
I'm glad he was nice. What did he say?
He just said, it was interesting. He said he was like manifesting, trying to see me, and that he saw me on the road, and he just really wanted to communicate with me. Uh-oh. To lean into my fear and, you know, and my nerves, and just to accept that it's a part of me, and to just let myself grow organically.
Wow.
And I was like,
very
you
good.
Know, it was all very,
very
good.
Nice. It's good advice. I just wonder if you've been driving around in circles around the lot to find me like that.
I didn't get that vibe.
All right. Well, good luck. Cassandra.